that we're driving in our products, right? So when we do a big thing, you know, people focus on that, but on a day-to-day basis, you know, when we're shipping improvements, you know, whether it's Airlink and Quest or, you know, specific monetization features for creators, and I don't think that historically those have elevated as much, which means that I think people get sort of a skewed view of what we are, which is more focused on some of these issues only, compared to all of the causative value that we're delivering. And